Brother, you didn't tell me. How'd the Valentine's Day date go?
Man, it went good. Thanks for taking Casey to the movies.
Look, you still owe me 50 bucks for popcorn, tickets, beer,
okay,
more beer.
Look, I understand. I understand. I just appreciate you giving me alone time with Kayden.
Yeah, how'd it go? Tell me how it went.
Well, I picked her up in my pickup truck. We had a dinner, talked about the Dusty Classic. Being the independent woman that she assisted on paying for herself. Then I took her home.
How was it? Was it nice?
It was nice, yeah.
What the hell do you mean nice?
Well, look, when I took her home, we gave each other a hug, said goodnight, and get this, man. She said something really cute. To her, I'm like a little brother.
Brother, I know you're from Alabama, but that ain't a good thing. She's saying that y'all are just friends.
There's no way. There's no way, man.
Yeah. Look, bartender, come here. Fallon, what the hell are you doing here?
It's my family's place. I just help out from time to time.
Well, look, let me get a woman's opinion on this. Hypothetically, maybe I went on a date. Maybe it went really good.
Listen, he went on a date. The woman paid for herself. She gave him a hug, and she said he's a brother to her.
It's a good thing.
It's good in a way. It sounds like you'll have a friend for life, which is a positive thing.
A friend?
No!
Did I say something wrong?
Nah, it's just that he's in the
zone.
Yep.